I chose McMaster because I knew I wanted to study engineering, and the faculty of engineering at Mac seemed like the most friendly and a sense of family, and I knew that I really wanted support in my academics and outside of that.
It's such a well-known university, and it has a lot of diversity within it. I also read a lot more about the communities that are involved within it, and it seems so interesting.
And it's good reputation worldwide. And it reminds me of home in the sense that it's open and people here are generally friendlier than most.
McMaster, so it was also a recommended choice, especially engineering at here at Mac. So it was really much like the environment over here, really kind of connected to the course and the environment, so yeah, McMaster was my choice for that.
I'm pretty sure like the first day, like when we moved in, when everyone's just screaming at you and like taking your things off the car and just like pretending that they like, just, like know, they had like known you for a few years, even though like it was physically like the first 2 seconds at Mac, it was, gave me a good sense of community and reassured me that I'd made the right decision.
There's a lot of clubs and societies, and more importantly, there's a support group where instead of like other universities, they're more do-it-yourself kind of thing. Over here, it's more, let me help you so we can all do it together.
I chose Canada because of its great people and its welcoming sense to others that are international as well.
In the beginning, it was very different. Getting to know a different culture completely, getting to know like different people, interacting with different people with different backgrounds. That was definitely something interesting, but definitely just being around like this community, it's amazing.